about now.
No, no.
That was clicking the other side.
May he ever walk in the
Can
light
I make this
of
bigger?
The crystal.
No. Okay, welcome to our restaurant. Before your adventure can begin, you must first create a character. Okay. See? I wanna know the races. Okay. Here. Travelers surrounding the continent island. There are two migratory waves. They now are more popular citizens race. They're like human.
I think I pick hot, but I don't think.
Okay.
I think I pick that race. It's Machida, its name.
Here you go.
Huh?
This one?
Yeah.
There are also Arsuro of Electric Values, Language, Tradition, Legacy. They result of lack of unified cultural identity. Ultimately, they're all elf. These are elf guys.
There is. I think there's dwarves too.
They're all elves. Ah, she's so little! Oh, he's so cute!
Yeah, the dwarf.
Mikote. They're cat girls. I bet Koreken will pick that. Mikote, they're now four better.
Well, they're, Shinja and Otakin's characters are
cats.
Girls.
Girl cats.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
They're like that. No, they're very traditional. They may many individuals to tend to lead solitary life, in particular with males. Okay. No, that's weird. You look like an ogre girl.
Yeah, she ugly.
No, she's big. I'm small, so I'm gonna be. Now the most well-established race in the realm, Lalifets can be great numbers nearly in the city. To Lalifets culture, undivided, see, I pick Hayur or the cat girl.
Whichever you want.
Powerful legs. These are typical humans.
Yeah, basically.
Like me, you're tan, girl. Highlanders were first a higher race of horseland. Their names, they with long tradition of building strongholds, mountains, compared to me, has to red earthland. Despite the fact that males are slightly taller than females, there are no significant difference between genders.
Okay.
Kind of tiny.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Okay. Short. Not that short, but on the short area. There, right?
Yeah. That's your size, yeah.
Okay. And muscular tone.
Oh, you don't see...
I don't see it because I'm gonna go, like, in the back. Not that
close. No.
A little. There.
I really love the soundtrack in this game.
Yeah. Okay, bust size? What's that? Booby size? No, I'm not that big. No, not that small. like in the middle, right?
Yeah. You gotta make yourself black and blonde.
Okay.
The hair. And I hate being sick.
Skin color. That color, right?
Yeah.
Or in this. No, I know that white. Alright.
There we go. Much better.
Yotaro.
More like Kuwabara. Now I remember playing this on the PlayStation 3, there's a big difference in graphics. Big difference.
I always with my hair like that.
Yeah.
In the front, in the back. No, I'm not with that. But it's okay. Hair color. My hair right now is growing, so maybe I'm like that. I can see her roots black, right?
Yeah.
Wait, what else are you?
It's like there's a lot of variety.
Yeah, I can have my hair. Yeah, I like that color. And my highlights are like long. See, that's my hair. I have tips blonde and my hair is black.
See, fun. What do you think you can let me do that? Hello. Huh?
Confirm.
Ah, yo lo veo después. Sí, lo que pasa es que ahora no estoy en vivo. Okay. Ah, es porque yo vi este de Mama vs. Capcom y I don't know. Oh yeah, man. ¿Y quién era ese último character que salió a lo último? Hay un character que salió a lo último, pero no sé quién es. Parece que sí, pero sí. Ahora que pienso, sí. Yeah. Okay.
No, I cannot hear the...
But...
What? Oh,
I can't hear myself talking.
Yeah, Bella. Hey. Another game?
No.
Sí, eso estoy viendo.
No, no.
Y a rayo. They go that far.
Yeah.
I was clicking the other side. Nice. Pues nada, mijo, te dejo y nada, a ver si... Can I make this bigger?
Yes. Welcome to
okay.
Our exam. Before your adventure can begin, you must first create a character.
Nice. And I don't know who that is.
I wanna know the races. Okay.
Wow,
Here.
No, I don't think so.
Traveler.
That's good. Sí, por eso. Alright.
Oh.
Es que no estábamos aquí. Ahora fue que fue que llegamos ahora. I think I take hot, but. I think I feel that. Yeah, race.
This one?
Yeah. Alright, man.
Dying.
Yo como quiera voy a tener una copia aquí para el que no lo vio, pues lo vea.
Girl.
I am.
Of three values, language, tradition, legacy.
Una raya.
They result of lack of on the.
All right.
The fire question in the. All
right.
Keepers of the goddess.
Alright, I'm back. That was my friend Julio.
Okay.
Yes.
Ultimate. And they're all elf. Yes, they're all elf.
Nice. There is, I think there's dwarves too. We can hear ourselves, at least.
They're all elves. Their preference.
Ah, he's so-
Oh, you're so cute!
Yeah, the dwarf.
Nicote.
So basically, this is our final day of Final Fantasy Week.
Yeah. I bet for a game we'll pick that.
Here myself.
Yeah.
It's here.
Miko, is there no
Okay, hold on. So yeah, one of our, well, most of all of our friends.
Yeah, have been playing Final Fantasy.
Yeah, they have been playing Final Fantasy 15, and we're cool, and we're really happy.
I would like to be a ram or a beef, but I cannot be that. So gladiator.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Surname.
Hmm?
Your name.
It's not letting me type.
Oh, because it's over
okay.
there.
Oh my god, I forgot. Okay.
I hope no one has it. Because that's one of the problems. They're like, oh, it's taken.
My name is unique, okay?
We'll see about that. I think it is.
My name is
Denise. Yes. We got a new game.
Yay, finally! Sorry, guys. Again. It might take a lot of time to make the characters just for one person.
Yeah, don't choose why.
Chico! Ah, no, that's a muggle.
Yeah,
oh, it's a muggle with a backpack! Oh, it's so cute.
Chocho.
Somebody watching us?
No one is watching us on Facebook.
This looks better than PS2.
Yes, they're on PS4. Both of them.
Look at me! I'm born.
Yeah. Something here can't hear the game. Desktop. It's supposed to be by default. Wait, is it? No, it's disabled. Ugh, no wonder.
Has black hair and being white like me.
I remember this.
You're used to it, don't worry. This looks awesome.
Yeah, get to it. Totally looks awesome. And it's better on PC. We're playing it where it's supposed to be.
Either. Help. Hang on, it's good so far, so don't be disappointed if we don't find nothing. Okay, no voice acting here. Sir, look, summons.
We're not gonna voice act.
I know. Honest player for a sense, don't do honest player for a discipline. You're a lot of trouble to the end of the base unless you got four that we find. Busy as usual. What is that? Mwah!
Yeah, get better to fight. Hurry up. They say war is a gift to peddlers. I'm not gonna read all that. Oh my gosh, I hate being sick. Right guys, hashtag Final Fantasy.
Deep in the sun-baked south, surrounded by the shifting sands of an endless desert, she rises. A solitary rose amidst the dust and rock, a symbol of defiance. Her name, Ulda. Even with the coming of the seventh Umbral Era, hope springs eternal for the mongers and merchants who vie for... all that has been and shall be, the present proffers a brave soul.
Okay. Still can't hear even this freaking sound. Default. Learning here. Dude, you're black and blonde, bro. How is this even possible?
May the traders nurture our fortunes as they kindle the flames which burn within us all. For by fire are we reborn.
Obviously better than Final Fantasy 11. I mean, back in the days they tried to do an MMO, but yeah, they tried so hard that the online sucked. Yeah.
Seriously?
Yeah. I think it was back at first, but then it got cooler. It got well.
Damn, she looks like me. Look at the size.
Indeed. And see if you can find a battle.
Can I get this with them? Oh my god, there's a little chocobo kid here. So cute!
think you have to go to the green stuff. Yeah. The green check mark. Remember, you have to go upstairs. Just follow the green on the map. There you go. Stop the stream, but we're going to continue recording and then we'll upload it to YouTube later on tonight. So if you guys see this footage on Facebook, please just be assured that we're going to be live streaming tonight also. We're going to live stream another franchise of Final Fantasy, so I hope to see you guys there. So we will continue with this.
Okay.
And hope you like everything and every Final Fantasy that we have played throughout this week. Alright guys.
Okay guys, remember to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Please support us guys. And
yes.
Yeah, this is our contribution to Final Fantasy Week on Facebook.
Indeed. So see the full gameplay, on YouTube.
Yeah.
Alright okay. Guys.
We'll see you.
See you guys later.
Bye.
Okay.
Twice of our behalf of the adventure, guys. It's official. Please serve both witness. Oh my god, what's happening? Seriously, that little stuff is bullying that big guy. What the hell? Though I like your purple eye. Sorry, aim, sorry, slides. I'm honest. Just the same beat advice. Anyway, welcome to Udai. Take a moment to catch your breath and teach a little about the fair scene. Okay. Sorry guys, and now I'm really in my mind.
sound so good.
Yeah.
Have you fight?
Saga of something that we liked. It's the Final Fantasy saga. If the choo-choos have friends and they see that their other choo-choo friends are getting attacked, then they also attack you. Yeah, they're like, you're attacking my friend. You know, like, we're killing you. You have a, I think that's a new attack. What is his problem? Freaking cat. Wanna go out? This game played 1 hour at least. We're going to continue like at least 40 more minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. Just so we can rest and get to that live stream.
Yeah, guys, today we're gonna Cyber's gonna upload this.
Yes, exactly.
It's but not. Sunday, today is Sunday, we're gonna do a Final Fantasy World.
Gladly, I am going to be still doing gameplays from any Final Fantasy game that we have here. But yeah, we have to get to our original schedule. That will be fighting games, action games, other RPGs. What?
I'm supposed to get down there. This is.
Just follow the freaking bridge. I just like doing those things. You're doing finish that, you are doing, you know,
huge bath.
To your destiny, wherever you have to go.
I don't see any check mark.
Isn't it? Shit. I think you have to go back. Where's the map? Travel.
Okay.
Select the mission?
Yeah.
After you left?
Attend yourself to items found inside the city. Visit the Gladius Guide. Listen to what wandering. And so wisdom.
So how many Final Fantasy have we played?
This week?
Yeah, they, back in 2013, there was also a Halloween, Christmas, yeah, they also decorate the whole game, and also snows too, yeah, it's really good, like, it gives you that feeling. Have to go. You see the check, blue check mark?
I have seen the red check mark. Ah, green,
yes.
Green.
The green. That's what you have to follow. nostalgia credit. Yeah, he's around there. Okay. The reason there is no voice acting is because he's an MMO. I mean, there's a lot of characters around. Bunch of characters. I can, like, say, like, 1,000 characters here in this game. So it's like, the budget is big, but not for so many people. So they wanted, you know, for this game to look better, because Final Fantasy 14 at launch was shit.
Okay.
So yeah, they just like, let's just like fix it and see what we can do with it. Because at first, this game was crap. But now, this game looks lit. Told you, this is my favorite Final Fantasy game. Yes. The dwarf. Let's complete it. No. Yeah, go talk to her again. I had like 2 quests. The green arrow. I mean, the green check mark.
The green check mark.
Always do that. It's really, really important. Absorbing the energy crystal. The Anahi Kurista. Ah, another dwarf. Another magic. Read, because, no, decline, you gotta read what she wants.
Hey, greetings, Avenger, what brings you to the Mountain? You wish to sell this horror from the Valley of the Rainbows. It's most unfortunate when such drastic measures must be taken. And doubly so when this item in question is fixed, such lovely, lovely, lovely. Also, do you know our bird? Our Nafri normally feeds so very. Alas, I'm afraid it still owns us. Since they're rather suspicious, we shall wait feed on us. No need to concern yourself about Polly. The ring is fake.
Don't accept.
Why?
I have like 3 quests now.
Interesting.
Go to that magic again. And over. Okay, let's see if you can print. Okay, there we go. There we go. Wait. Just kind of remembering. Well, they like, there's not a lot of loading screen. Well, I played the PlayStation 3 version.
Seriously?
Yeah, that is where I
fell in love.
Did you play the PS4 version? Because I never had the PlayStation 4 back then. There was no PlayStation 4 back in the day. So we had PlayStation 3 and PC. I think you need to talk to the midget again. To the last one you... Oh wait, there's no green arrow. I mean, green check mark.
Let me get my first.
I remember, you know, playing with this with Shinja and Oda Ken.
Okay.
Yes. This is where Azure Phoenix was born.
Azure Phoenix?
Yeah, Azure Phoenix. I think it was a guild. We were just the three of us. And it was a lot of fun. I have to say that one of the coolest, most awesome co-op that I have been through all these years was this game with my friends, with Shinja and Oken. Even though I was the weakest one, but I leveled up. I mean, even though I'm still weak, you know, at their side, but we had a lot of fun. So as long as we have lots of fun, that's very important. That's the important thing. So where exactly are we going?
I am following the...
another midget. That midget
looks awesome.
Yep. Get your own choo-choo. When you level up. It's a Christmas present. So, this Final Fantasy in particular, there's a lot of things that this game has from Final Fantasy 12 and 11, such as the battle system. Even though the battle system is way too different from other Final Fantasy, this is more like a battle combat system for MMO. If you have never played an MMO, then this is quite what you're gonna see. Mostly in all MMOs. Okay.
This is wishes to reaffirm your desire to join this. Yes, because I'm a player.
Was accepted.
Speak to Neha, so that this shit.
She ugly.
I am Mija.
Mija. In Spanish will be that way. Mija.
Mija. Or Maya, I don't know.
Mila. Yeah, Mila.
Have you the strength to live with the sword? Yes.
Yes.
Then welcome to the Grand, your new home. Okay.
Yes.
The way to the glider, I need to go out now. Where's the exit?
Steps of Nald. So hopefully we will have another Final Fantasy week for next year. That'll be Final Fantasy week 2.
We can do Final Fantasy week 2. We can do Tales. There are a lot of Tales.
Yeah, there are
in
a lot
the world.
Of Tales. But if people want this once again, since this has been our first week dedicated to some particular franchise.
Okay.
Then this,
yeah
it's like I really love to go to these games again. And when we finally played Dissidia, I mean, I really wanted to play that one, but I mean, not all Final Fantasy games will fit in 1 week, so we just leave those in the for the next week that we put to play. Because we're not the only ones who like to let's play gameplays for Final Fantasy.
Yeah, this week we are friends because we are community.
That'll be Karibu Kai Play, which is Shinja, Officer Dan with Sword of Wave Show, Kotaro as Kotaro the One, Ditsuko as Ditsuko Gains, and Oriken as Oriken. And so,
target our racism in my face.
I think your target is behind you. I don't think you're aiming at that one. What button is it? Mine wasn't a sword. Mine was this.
Oh.
Yeah, it was so cool. He is still so cool. I still have him, but I haven't got that code to play with him again. And to level him up. Because I really miss my Machida. His name is Machida. Yeah, inspired one of the UFC. He's already retired. One of the UFC. He's Brazilian. Lyoto Machida, one of my favorite fighter from the UFC. I really like that fighter. That is because that when he won a battle, when he wins a battle, he doesn't celebrate. He honors his opponent. Then, well, by bowing down. Yeah, he doesn't celebrate like that, like pulling their, raising their hands up and glorifying themselves, you know. And even though if the guy is on the floor, he will like step back and wait for the referee to call.
Okay.
He doesn't go like right down away to smack the opponent. He like waits and if the referee says it's over, then it's over. He doesn't hit for hitting and, hit for, something that unnecessary you know, and you don't want to say roughness, you know, not football, but necessary hits, you know, punches and kicks. So I admire this this fighter. Totally inspired, you know, because Lyoto Machida is, he also has a cool name.
Okay.
Yeah, Lyoto Machida.
Lyoto.
Yeah, Lyoto.
Spelled
as Lyoto. Lyoto. Yeah. Machida, and it's like, it rhymes with Vegeta. Yeah, it's, he's Brazilian, but he looks Asian. But he got some mix. And you can look him up. He is so respected. He's an honorable fighter. And that is why I named my character Machida. Machida Suski is his last name. Machida Suski. We only have like 5 minutes for the game, for the gameplay. So any yeah, you better go save the game. Oh, I keep talking shit here.
Okay.
I think there's a saving point. No, I think you have to go save the game. Some crystal or something. I don't know if I press start. Logs. Press system. System, let's see. Press exit game, let's see if there's a no, it doesn't say save. See if we can find a save before we. No. I mean, in the PlayStation 3, there was a save option on. I don't think you'll find a save around here. Okay, press start again or. Character. No, just go back. Start again. Duty. Why is it so hard to just logs? Let's see, logs. What if we press log out? Let's see if it's different. I don't know if it saves automatically. Let's go to those crystal and let's see. Those diamonds.
What?
You just teleported. Well, I guess it still saves. I mean, well, guys, we will wrap it up here.
Yeah, guys.
It's almost nightfall. You see, it's almost night. Yeah, and hope for the best for the rest of this Final Fantasy week. And yeah, guys, this has been Zerapunky. Don't forget to rate, favorite, comment, and subscribe.
We'll see you later. And this was kinda. You see my name.
See you guys later.